if you can hear it.
But there's hail outside.
It's raining cats and dogs. It's been a minute since I posted anything, and I'm sorry for that. Things are changing. And some people aren't going to like the result of the changes. There's going to be a whole new Shannon. Just in case you forgot, that's my name. It's like the universe says, well, you can either lay here like a slug and let that last nail get hammered in this coffin that you've been in, or you can use that hammer that you never realized was laying right next to you as you were laying there like a slug and bust your way out. Well, my friends, I'm busting my way out. Already started. Things are changing. Thunder, lightning, hail. Things are changing. For the good, for the better. Going to be a whole new world. I know it is. A happy, loving, freeing world. Whether or not we like the changes, or whether or not we choose to accept them, they happen. These changes. I do. One of these days I will explain what they are. But for right now, know that I'm proud of each and every one of you. I appreciate you. I love you dearly. Always have, and I always will. I can't just shut my heart off. It doesn't work that way. I don't work that way. I love the sound of rain. I'm glad that you guys get to be here with me for this storm, because it's gonna be a good one. The Critterverse is changing. Critter is changing. She's a whole new Rev now.